everyone, I'm Adrija Agarwal from Salarpuria Sattva, and I'm going to be answering a couple of questions from the 99 acre website. Let's go. The first question was, how will COVID-19 outbreak impact Indian real estate? I think there are two schools of thought. That one, that this year, post everything opening up in June, slowly, we'll see a substantial amount of slowdown in terms of real estate because people don't have liquid cash, and real estate prices will go down temporarily. But I see an upward trajectory post 2020. That is from Jan 2021. Things will start picking up. Residential will do better than what it was the last few months or the last couple years. And also commercial demand will start coming in. Yes, this year will be slow and commercial real estate will take a hit and the absorption would not be as much as it was in the last year. But things will look better in 2021. Having said that, there will be a temporary dip in the prices for this year. There will be a little bit of chaos, but the actual picture we'll know only after things open up. Are home buyers still inquiring? Yes, they are still inquiring, but the inquiry is very slow. However, but we sold a couple of flats in the month of March, which we're closing out in documentation this year. So yes, they are buying, but the new inquiry is very less. However, it is a little slow and it'll take time to pick up because also people don't know what is going to happen next and there's a lot of uncertainty around. But when all of this is over, I think it'll be a good time to invest in residential. Because people will realize the value of owning a flat versus living with a landlord, and you don't know what is going to happen after that. If there is another uncertainty position, you might as well own the flat rather than live in a rented apartment. Is commercial market or commercial demand as badly hit as residential? Yes. For the first couple quarters, that is this quarter and the quarter after June, demand will be slow and there will be a couple of vacancies since people have not been able to pay rents. Some force majeures, buildings not being completed on time, and not as much as absorption as the previous year. But again, like I said, the next year will be a good year because a lot of companies, if COVID plays out well, then a lot of companies will see potential in India and one will want to invest and will want to expand. There is another school of thought that work from home culture will start trending in India. Maybe. I don't personally believe in it. But yes, some back offices, some banks, cold calling, those sort of jobs may move from work from home given the monitoring, but we'll just have to see how this plays out. Maybe, may not be. When the lockdown gets lifted, what measures will be taken to ensure safety at our construction sites and offices? We're already planning for PPE kits and masks to be used by all the laborers that will be working on our site, and strict monitoring, strict sanitization, and also constant checking of their temperature so that we know and keep abreast with all that's happening around us. Lockdown gets lifted, that doesn't mean COVID is over. So we'll have to ensure safety of all the laborers. And as for our offices, we will ensure that people are sitting far from each other, wearing masks, very limited contact. And if people are coming from outside, we will ask them to be completely sanitized, not shaking hands as we used to earlier. But and constant monitoring of their temperature, of anyone coughing, to be isolated, not to be come to office, even though they may not have the COVID, but better be safe than sorry. Also, we're going to get rid of the fingerprint system for a while and adopt the old classic way. And hopefully, we will be able to get through with this.